lateral primal crawl. Get into primal position and begin moving laterally. After a single set of exploring the movement, you should come to realize that what's most natural is to move the opposite arm and leg simultaneously. You can see that better from this angle. As I move my right arm, I also move my left leg. Keep your knees close to the ground the entire time. Hands should be right under the shoulders and knees under the hips.